Today's workout is 21:15:9 of wall balls, calorie row, and burpees. So it's the day before 19.2, and basically just trying to get the heart rate up really high. So I wanted to do a really fast sprint workout, and that way I'm not going to pull up too sore or anything like that, and be ready for 19.2 tomorrow. Don't really have an intention. Again, just trying to go as fast as I can on this one. See how we go. Here we go.
Thank you.
All right, just finished up that one. 7:33. It was good. Did exactly what I wanted to do. Got the heart rate up nice and high. Flushed out the legs a little bit. Pretty happy. Till next one.